Hello everybody, welcome to the selection briefing program. This is Rupa. I am from class of 2008 IBS Bangalore. I work as assistant director in Equity Knowledge Partners. We basically provide investment solutions to the asset management firms worldwide. So this was just a quick introduction about myself. And coming to you all, and I'm sure that all of you have a certain dreams and aspirations to make it big in the corporate world, and also some of you are even thinking about setting up your own business unit and become a successful entrepreneur. Well, this is the program what you have. This 2 years of MBA program is going to be so comprehensive. You're going to get a good exposure towards HR, finance, marketing and operations, and you have the best faculties to deal with. Besides a good curriculum and the faculty, we also have the guest lecturers coming in between, and they're going to share the real life practical experiences with you. This is going to help you to visualize things better, and it's going to make you a better person. I think this 2 years of program is going to be a completely a roller coaster. You'll have a lot of life projects. You have to interact with a lot many people, your fellow students and also your faculty. And plus, last but not the least, I think you also have the soft skill program. So this is going to enhance or groom you to make you a better person. So this is going to help you in winning all the challenges, like for example, cracking the interview, or how you have to be or portray yourself, present yourself in the corporate world. So this is overall, it's going to be a good program. I would say it's a must go and go for it. I think this is definitely, I have... My personal experience is like, you know, after the 2 years of program, I think I had a 2 years experience before joining the MBA program, and post that, when I see myself in the corporate world, I think I was much a better person, because I think I felt that I was able to articulate things better or present in a better way. So that's only things have helped me so far. I think I would say please go for it. You're in the right program. And good luck for your selection briefing program. My last piece of advice for all of you is just two simple words: is stay calm and be positive. And good luck and take care.